Last summer, I visited the Frank Frazetta Art Museum in East Stroudsburg, Pennsylvania. I picked up an unopened Frank Frazetta trading card pack from 1991. Let's see what I got. Enjoy the footage from the museum. Stick around to the end for some more footage from the museum, and I hope you enjoy the video. Beautiful set of cards, no duplicates. So now I got 10 out of 90 cards, and I've got 80 more to go. Thanks for checking out this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed all the Frank Frazetta art cards and the footage from the museum. Some just gorgeous artwork on display. Stick around here for another clip from the museum, and please hit that thumbs up button if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel. If you want more content like this, let me know. Leave me a message in the comments.